The guy sent to multiple groups or something.
Explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes.
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
Just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us.
So it's like
the president's bit.
All right.
Well, I mean,
I'll send
well.
A report. You two just focus on getting the hell out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
We need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
God, it's been years since I've played this one.
Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Here too. This is getting out of control. Power's out. You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
Yeah, supposedly a one-shot kill on the head, but, you know, empty the whole clip in them.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go.
And ammunition.
In the back. Came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait,
let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time to...
We're making the time.
Liz, where are you?
Scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp. Quite a draft.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Liz! Liz!
How much time we have before these corpses are on their feet.
Oh.
You all right?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her's help, but we got cut off. I know she's here. Somewhere.
Need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you? Waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Okay. I'm glad you guys were here. Liz?
The power. God, shoot her!
Sit the fuck down, bitch.
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen?
So we didn't know it was Jesse here.
God damn it, bitch.
I don't think we're alone in here.
Elena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
That's our cue to get the fire.
I couldn't agree more. Okay. Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here.
Is it really 2:30 already? Jeez, I didn't think it was that late already. I've always only got 1:30.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Leon, you've always got a bad feeling about something.
Dude, Didn't mean to interrupt.
Gun-ho on him.
If there are any survivors. Ooh.
Bloody crappy weather today. It's supposed to be nice today as well.
Gate. It'll lead you off the campus. I kind of get a bit too close for a bit of comfort, really. So I know I don't want to struggle cuddle and all that, but bloody hell. Yeah. Yeah, you know, it's unwanted physical contact. Yeah, basically.
No!
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
That trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Oh, you know, for a while there's going to be mayhem, because there's plenty of bullets about.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
So many. We can't take them all.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
Thank you.
there, I can see now. Kill the zombies, they actually disintegrate. Yeah, they sort of go into a weird mush. Adam, how are you?
Ugh!
Take a right up ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
I think we just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys. Another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
Sewers, huh? Great.
Okay. Let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
While organic weapons open its lights are wet,
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But, sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. Lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat, and we are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.